is a magical brush for doing hair. If you look closely, it's got some long hairs and some short hairs, so it makes like really beautiful hair-like strokes. And here are a couple examples of me using it. And if you click the link in my bio, you can find a list to all of the oil painting materials that I use, and these Princeton grainers are on the list.